We are learning more tonight about a deadly crash yesterday morning in Baraboo that left two people dead, including a student of Baraboo High School. Our Tahaleel Mohodin was in Sauk County tonight speaking with the community in mourning.
News of the accident that took place on this road has been devastating for so many. And the friends of those who lost their life in that accident tell me they're still grieving, but finding comfort in one another.
We were her best friends.
It was supposed to be us three.
Best friends Abby Kolk and Jordan Fleischman are missing the third member of their trio.
She was just one of a kind, an amazing person, so selfless. And she was just the best friend that I could ever ask for.
Their friend and fellow Baraboo senior was one of five people who were in a car that crashed into a tree Friday morning.
Someone called me and I just fell to the ground and I couldn't believe it.
The accident on County Road A in Fairfield put three people in the hospital and left two more dead.
It seemed like I was having a bad dream or it wasn't real, it couldn't be. I just seen them, they were just alive and breathing and well, and then they weren't.
The crash, which involved four Baraboo High School students, happened outside of Abbs Trucking. The owner says he wasn't there when it happened, but understands what friends are going through.
I had a friend in high school that died in a car accident.
So he wanted to help.
Park in here in my parking lot on the edge and not on the side of the road.
A road, he says, is dangerous.
If you pull out to the end of this and you look left, You know, even if you don't see a car coming, as soon as you go to take off, there could be one coming over the hill, at least going 10 miles an hour over the speed limit.
As for those seeking refuge in his lot, they say they're trying their best to stay strong.
She wouldn't want us to be sad. She'd want us to be happy. So just try to stay positive, think of the great memories you had with her, and always remember everything.
And making a promise.
I'm going to make sure that your legacy lives on and on, because you deserve it, and I just love you and I'm going to miss you so much.
Friends and family will be given a space to come together tomorrow afternoon at Baraboo High School Stadium. Grief counseling will be available on site for students in need of support. In Baraboo, Tahleel Mohodin, News 3 Now.
Medical examiner has not identified the two victims of the crash just yet.